She was ever so proud of every one of her 100 feet. Early every morning her neighbours came to glance. She always entertained them with the